to talk about? Or the people I've killed today? Or why my baby was taken away from me, an innocent, beautiful little girl who never did anyone any harm? All she ever wanted was to be loved. There's nothing to talk about.
Please. I'm asking you, don't make me do this. I can't kill you.
It's not that hard. Before today I hadn't killed anyone, you'd be surprised how easy it is. I've heard your entire life flashes before your eyes, the second before you die. Please, help me be with my baby again.
Abby!
Cruz hasn't told me anything about this case. All we've done is drive around.
Shut up.
Sir, I really need to be...
Shut up! So, the question becomes, Cruz, can you bring her in, preferably before all hell breaks loose?
Look at you, my little savior's all grown up.
Rooney?
Now it's Sheriff Rooney. And now?
Your history grades are on average. I could very easily make that D. I have a feeling you could be my star student. Don't fight it. You're not the first.
We've really got to work on our people skills.
thank